had to dash. You looked so peaceful, I didn't want to wake you. Je t'aime, Elise.
Someone will come and collect it. Surely.
Do you read me?
I'm sorry about all this noise. There's a waterfall of signal distortion. It's not looking good. How about one more boost before I lose this connection? Sending you the data now. You're close to the goal, okay? So hold fast. Our own research couldn't locate the date and place of Germaine's death, so you'll have to find it yourself. Bishop out.
Are you sure about this?
Not particularly, no. But the Marquis is on the National Convention with Le Peltier. You might have some insight.
Which is a more incisive commentary on corruption in the bishopric? 7 nuns seducing a parish priest into debauchery, or an enormously endowed Benedictine sodomizing a goat named Pius?
No force in heaven or on earth will make me answer that question.
Quite right, Arno. The goat it is. So, what can I do for you? And your charming companion.
Louis-Michel Le Peltier. What can you tell us about him?
Ah, dear Louis. He went from abolishing the death penalty to calling for the king's head in 2 short years.
Where can we find him?
I'm afraid I don't often socialize with my fellow deputies. Something about my distaste for the beheading of the innocent. Speaking of innocence...
De Sade. Le Peltier.
Well, I believe he often takes meals at a certain café near the Palais Royal. I believe you can find him there.
If we don't, I'll be back.
Really? Well, then I hope I'm mistaken.
No, you don't.
Wine delivery for the palace.
Look at round back.
Make sure you clean those windows properly this time, or Mr. Le Peltier will have
yes,
my head.
Bonjour, Citizen Le Peltier.
Citizen Talia.
Yes!
something's going on.
Aren't you revolutionary bastard?
C'est un meurtrier. Ce chien enragé vient de tuer quelqu'un. Oh.
Exactement. Chaque réussite leur fait gagner en confiance.
Il a dû perdre quelques pièces.
Allez,
hold
dis-le. Hold
the stomp.
Pitié, ce n'est pas ma faute. Oh, Seigneur.
Chaque réussite leur fait gagner en confiance.
Et là,
il
faut
faire attention.
Donc attention. C'est que je prends froid, moi, reste
dehors.
Mais que trouvez-vous du
silence? Dis-moi, maman, j'étais bien mise.
Je parie qu'il se croit invisible.
Vous pourriez m'en avoir quelques bouteilles.
Par les temps qui courent, j'en doute.
Je vous en joins, aussi.
Que faire alors? Comment gagner votre cœur?
Venant de vous, je me satisferai de votre ombre, de mon amour.
Au lever. Thank you.
Une jeune bergère, auprès de noir cyprès, à l'écho solitaire, va compter ses regrets. J'en convie.
Are you trying to poison my customers?
I'm sorry, sir. This wine is cut with lead sugar. One glass of this and... I don't know what.
I've been doing this for 30
years. This may come in handy.
I think I know what tainted wine tastes like.
There's 50 livres worth of wine here. What am I going to do with it?
Well, sell it as a remedy for sore nipples for all I care. But I'm not buying a drop of it. Trying to poison my customers.
Sorry, sir.
Ought to call the gendarme.
I'll have it taken away as soon as the car returns.
Poisoned wine. What's next? Infected bread? This is criminal, this is.
I'll have it taken away as soon as the car returns.
Pardon, mademoiselle. Monsieur Le Pelletier has complained of stuffiness in his office. Could you open the window?
What are you on about? Monsieur hates a drafty room.
Would this persuade you?
Oui, monsieur. Remy, open the window. Monsieur Le Pelletier finds his office a bit stuffy.
But you said...
Just do it!
All right.
Mariée et heureuse en ménage.
Bastard go. Someone answer me.
Thank you. Papa has to go back to work now, my angel. Papa has to go back to work now, my angel. I'll see you at home later. Find your nurse.
Yes, Papa.
I'll see you at home later.
God damn it! They got to your mouth, Jack.
What was that?
Guards! Guards!
Get away!
I'll have a word with you!
Search speed! Give your father a fast look!
Bearing my daughter the sight of this.
The king must be seen as a criminal and a traitor. Only then, when he's executed like a common villain, can we show the world Jacques de Molay's great truth.
You may show the world what truths you like, Grandmaster. What I do for the good of France.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have.
Citizen Le Pelletier, the vote stands at 360 for execution to 360 for clemency. How do you vote? Execution.
The vote is cast and counted, Grandmaster.
And?
The king will die.
I had no doubt. I shall very much look forward to witnessing the end of tyranny.
I'll see to it you have the finest view.